everyone. This is Julian Padel, Master Coach, and today we're going to be talking, I'm going to be explaining to you guys something, what I call the stoplight, right? What kind of shot or what kind of volley to execute when you're in the red zone, yellow zone, and green zone. And let me explain why I put the lines right here. You know, the basics of this game is pretty much serve and come up to the net, especially when you're serving, right? It's about controlling the net. That's the bottom line of the game of Padel. You know, whoever controls the net is going to win most of the points on most of the games. So that's the main objective. Now, the mistake that everybody does, especially if you're an intermediate to advanced level, it's what type of volley when you're coming in you hit when we call this the no man's line or the red zone. This zone, we're going to call it the yellow zone, and this zone, we're going to call it the green zone, right? So when you get caught in the red zone, that is going to happen. Sooner or later, it's going to happen. This is more the defensive volleys that you want to hit. What I mean by that is this. You want to go high margin of the net, try to maintain that ball deep, and most likely hit to the angles if you can, because you want to keep moving into the net. Now, when you're in the yellow zone, we call this a neutral zone, is where you don't want to put too much pressure and you don't want to be too defensive. So it's more the neutral zone, it's much more the transition zone. So you want to keep the ball deep and keep moving in. And now when you get into the green zone is when you can put more pressure on your shots. Simple as that. It's about judging the ball when you're coming in, okay? So if you're, once again, I'm serving, coming in, my first volley is gonna be on the red zone. I'm gonna go more as a defensive shot, high above the net, trying to keep the ball deep for me to moving in. Now, if I'm hitting that shot on the yellow zone, it's gonna be much more angle shots and much more deep shots. And now we're in the green zone, I'm gonna try to put more pressure. From here, I can go to the screens, I can go to the double walls, or I can put pressure down the line and hit a much more offensive shot. Those are the most important things for you to start taking your padel game to the next level. Please subscribe and like our channel. Thank you so much.